Order up!
Another coffee here, Cher?
Coming right up, Virgil.
Hey, Tiana!
Morning, Georgia.
Morning, Tiana.
Hey, y'all.
We all going out dancing tonight. Oh, mm-hmm. Care to join us?
Yeah, come on, live a little. It's Mardi Gras.
You know I got two left feet. Besides, I'm gonna... You need a napkin, sweetheart? I'm gonna work a double shift tonight. He hotcakes. You know, so I can...
So you can save for a restaurant. I know. Girl, all you ever do is work.
Order up!
Maybe next time.
I told y'all she wouldn't come.
I gotta make sure all Daddy's hard work means something.
Tiana! Your Daddy may not have gotten the place he always wanted, but he had something better. He had love.
Mama, I don't have time for dancing.
That's just gonna have to wait a while.
How long we talking about here?
Ain't got time for messing around. And it's not my style.
I want some grandkids.
This old town can slow you down. People taking the easy way. But I know exactly where I'm going. I'm getting closer, closer every day. And I'm almost there.
Gentlemen. Enchanté. A tip of the hat from Dr. Facilier. How y'all doing, James?
Sire,
I'd wager I'm in the company of visiting royalty.
Lawrence. This remarkable gentleman has just read my palms.
Or this morning's newspaper.
Sire, this chip is obviously a charlatan. I suggest we move on to a less...
Don't you disrespect me, little man! Don't you derogate nor deride.
You're my world now, not your world.
And I got friends on the other side.
Could use a little help.
Oh. I will play a little louder.
How about a little less picking and a...
I know that tune! Dipper Mouth Blues!
Play it, brother! Oh, yeah!
My life.
Where did you learn to play like that?
Why, the Bayou's the best jazz school in the world. All the greats play the riverboats. Old Lewis would give anything to be up there jamming with the big boy.
I'm gonna blow my horn.
I'm gonna live the high life.
I'm gonna do my best to take my place in the sun.
We're going to take you all the way down.
Going down the bayou. Going down the bayou. Going down the bayou.
Taking you all the way.
And anyways, listen, you cannot be any more different. You know, you're like practically one of the guys. No. You're not a guy. Let me begin again. I'm not myself tonight. Tiana! Sorry, that was loud.
This is a disaster.
No, it's cute.
Who'd have thought the prince would have had a younger brother? How old did you say you were?
I'm 16 and a half.
Well, I've waited this long.